And the pitch is hit in the air to right field and deep and back and gone. A three-run home run for Derek Fisher, and we are all tied up 7-7. Just four batters into the fifth inning, and four runs have scored for Fresno, and it's a brand new ball game here at Cheney Stadium. Derek Fisher yanks his sixth home run of the season.